Hey guys, Chris Star here. Welcome back to another vlog. This weekend I have something so damn special for you guys. You will never guess where I'm going. Yesterday I decided to hop in a car to head down to New Orleans. Now this trip is a little bit different than my normal trips. As you guys know, whenever I go on trips, they're usually for some haunted explorers or for some paranormal investigations. And while yes, that will include some of that, I will be taking some photos and some videos with the crew, and I will show you guys what I'm doing on my social media with that. But yes, yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna bring you guys down for the ride. Everyone's getting into the car now, but yeah, we have about 18 hours. I think we're gonna head off to eat real quick, and then we're gonna head down. So let's do this. Taking a little pit stop at Walmart to pick up another air mattress. Just getting the necessities, you know, Easter Yoda, Reese's Eggs, Berenstain Bear books. These are for my niece. They're not for me, I swear. Actually, I really enjoy these books. Hi. Just getting the necessities, you know.
A little envious of your new chair.
I said we should only get one.
Oh yeah, let's just all go in and get a chair.
We're just gonna send you in there 9 times. The same way.
Well, Melissa got herself a unicorn chair, like a child's chair. She's sitting on it right now. But I got myself some Reese's eggs. Waffle House.
It's been fun in there.
First time at Waffle House. First time at Waffle House. First time. I'm gonna start driving to Cali for Rob in probably another like 10 hours or so until we're in. My turn to drive, so. Okay, I gotta move all my shit around because I have a lot of stuff. Guys, we are almost in New Orleans. I've been in the car now for 20 plus hours. I did help Rob drive. I wanted him to get some sleep because it was like an 18 hour car ride. What the heck? But yeah, it was so worth it. I'm so happy to be here. I guess I'm the only person that's really excited to be here. We've only been driving for like 24 full hours. Probably can't even hear me because of the wind. Whoa. Look at that old abandoned building. I wonder what that is.
The abandoned giant building that we just saw, it was called Charity Hospital, and it was determined 3 weeks after Katrina that it would never be reopened. I guess that's how badly it was destroyed. There are so many homes that just were never renovated. People just, there was no point, and they couldn't afford to do anything with anything inside the house, so they just left it as is. Rob actually has a friend that was in the FEMA camps in Texas, and she lived there for 6 months before moving up by us, so she could never go back.
All right guys, so we are at our Airbnb right now. I think we're gonna go and grab some food, and I don't know what today has in store for us, but everybody say what's up.
Yo.
Or anything else that you want to say.
Follow me on Instagram, spooky garlic bread.
Ooh.
Follow the grams.
Ooh, what's the gram? What's the gram?
JoJo Connect.
What's the gram?
Maxwell Pixwell.
What's the gram?
Johnny A Visuals.
Yeah.
What's the gram?
Bianca I.
Who else do I need? What's the gram?
Melmelly 16.
Yeah, get up all in your face. Yeah.
What's the gram?
Unlock.tm without a O.
Oh. What's the gram?
Damn, the shade.
Unicorn search party.
Rob, do we have to lock the door? I'll show you guys around the Airbnb later on, but right now we're gonna head to the food store and probably go take some pictures. Yeah. I think we're ready. Walmart part 2.
We're cities.
Tell me how it goes from whatever that was to this. We're gonna get some food for breakfast and we're gonna head out.
Well, security is gonna be like, you can't.
You did hear that statement that I made.
Yeah, yeah.
I cannot go to a casino.
No, well, yeah, we're well aware.
We would not do a casino.
We are so well aware. You know, I wasn't even in the car with you on the way down, but I'm well aware.
For one, I don't have any issues.
Brad, what do we got in the cart?
Way too much
alcohol.
Other than your alcohol.
I guess we're dealing with that.
Alcohol.
More alcohol.
And
more alcohol.
Just to go with the alcohol. And some
Pedialyte for tomorrow morning.
Hangover juice. Nice.
Got a bunch of snacks. I don't even, yeah. Follow my cereal. What?
What?
You have a YouTube channel?
I do.
What's your plug?
Unlock Rotto. There's no O in Unlock.
Heading over to
the
French Quarter.
It was a super bowl. I thought you were going to two head coaches were brothers. You have the Ravens and the 49ers. Yeah, so I basically lived in front of there.
There's another parade.
Oh my god, it's doing good.
Press okay for a pancake? Self-serve pancakes. What is this? Pancake.
Oh my god, it's coming.
There's literally a pancake coming out right now.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh my gosh.
You're getting another one.
It's free. It's for Spooky.
Yeah.
Press the button. Press it.
Press it.
Now come over here and watch what it does. Oh, okay. It's actually good. It tastes like a real pancake.
Oh my god, it's warm.
And it's free.
It is crazy how tired
we are. I got an hour and 45 minutes of sleep the night before we left, and then last night I took over the job because I wanted to get some sleep, so I drove for about 5 hours.
Stinky boy is back.
Yeah, he is back, everybody. Yeah. JoJo, what you doing?
Also.
What do you mean?
Good morning, guys. Another day in New Orleans. Right now, I think we're just heading to take some photos. It's got all, you know, as you can tell, because I usually don't look like this, and I think we all know that. Ooh, it's like beautiful out today. Yesterday was really humid, and today it's still humid, but it's definitely not as hot as it was, so it's more bearable. We're just walking in the neighborhood right now, going to find the group. Love this little neighborhood. It's so cute. But yeah, today's just gonna be another day where we kind of don't know what we're doing, just like taking it one step at a time. It's gonna be fun, but yeah. Second time I tripped. This house is huge. Oh, there my friends are.
Shit, flowers in my mouth, and there was an ant that went in my mouth. And
did you eat it?
Unfortunately, I couldn't move, so I guess.
Bianca's so cute. I love her style. She dresses like very retro-y.
Crotch cam.
Crotch cam, get out of the way.
Crotch cam.
Someday, Yeah, so that didn't exactly work out. The powder bomb kind of went all over Max. So he has like spotted pants now.
Not you. I'm colorful now.
Didn't really work out.
I got some shit on my face.
Oh, it's on you. It's actually like right underneath your nose. Yes. All beer back here. I love taking brew tours. I do this a lot back home. Any sort of local brewery, I just like try to get a tour. Oh shoot, look it, they're not even filled yet. That's so crazy. They're gonna fill these. I love these colors right here. Yeah, check out this camper. It is the cutest. I don't know, I think they're having a birthday party. This is my dream camper.
The next day.
Good morning, everyone. It is another day, another beautiful day here in New Orleans. I just got back from taking some photos and I'm out of breath and I can't breathe. I have really bad asthma and I'm having a severe rash all over my legs, like a dumbass. I am so highly allergic to grass and everything in this world, and I was in the grass taking some pictures. Now I have to go take some Benadryl, rewash my hair, wash my entire body so that I can stop suffering. But yeah, I just wanted to pop in and say hello, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, I really need Benadryl. It's so bad. If I don't take Benadryl soon, I might have to go to the hospital. For real. Like, I don't know if you can even see that, but it's like all over my leg. You see those red spots? It is later in the day. I took a 4-hour nap. That allergic reaction was wicked. Like, I have not had a reaction like that in a really long time. But of course that happened today. I should have known better. But the pictures I took came out bomb. I cannot wait to share them with you guys. And tomorrow I have a special treat for you. We are heading to the Marie Laveau voodoo shop. And of course I will be bringing you guys along with me to see some cool shit. So I will see you guys in the morning. Good night. Good morning, guys. It is another beautiful day here in New Orleans. I'm kind of sad because we have to go home today. My eyes are so sensitive to the light. Oh my God. There is some trippy ass music playing in the background. Can you hear that? I have no idea what that even is. Sounds like church music mixed with like circus music. I don't know. It sounds like somebody's playing this music out of their house right now. So I didn't want to freak any of the people out on this trip, but I have been seeing things in this house. If I'm squinting, guys, it's because the light is really bright and I'm super sensitive to light. So this house dates back to 1879 and a few of New Orleans' finest musicians lived here where we're staying right now. They occupied this house until the 1960s. So you can see here some of the people that lived here and the years that they lived here from. So the structure is quite old. And it's a beautiful home. It's really beautiful here. But yeah, I didn't want to freak anybody out. It looked like I saw an arm and a hand in the mirror in the bathroom when I was walking down the hallway. And just throughout the day and throughout the night, it just looked like somebody was standing in the hallway right by the bathroom. You know when you see something out of the corner of your eye, or you almost see like a shadow go by and you're like, that's nobody. Nobody can be there. I had a few of those moments. So I don't know. I don't know what I saw, but this house is incredibly old, so I would not be surprised if there are a few of the ghosts of the musicians that once occupied this home. We're gonna be heading out in a few. We have a 20-hour drive back up east, and I am so not looking forward to it, but I will be editing some videos for you guys in the car. This way I can get some of that content out for you guys. My Hollywood Roosevelt video was deleted by accident. I don't know why. So if you guys can head on over to that video, I will link that here. Go and show it some love, even if you've already watched it. Just
yeah, I don't know what happened to it. It was going really well too. It was probably one of my best videos that I ever put out. It was about 23 minutes long. I caught an actual shadow figure. So if you go halfway until about halfway through, I'm not gonna tell you guys where it is because I want you to watch it, but if you go about halfway through, you'll see that shadow figure. And comment and let me know if you guys found it. Real quick guys, I wanted to give you a little tour of the house because I forgot to before we made it a huge mess and we just got done cleaning up. So check it out. This is a true New Orleans fashion style home, whatever you want to call it. The high arch ceilings and Melissa. Traditional rugs, some art on the walls, more art on the walls. Then there's these windows up here above the bathroom, which I've seen a lot in New Orleans homes, in an old style bathroom. Again, we have the windows above the doorways. Nice big spacious room. And I'll show you guys the backyard. We actually didn't get to go into the backyard. I don't know why, but these two, are these called French doors that open up into the backyard? But overall, really awesome place. I just love all of the decor. I think it's so beautiful and it matches New Orleans perfectly. This is my favorite area right here. We have the Mardi Gras masks and the fans. Little Joker on top there. Take you guys for a little tour down the street. I love the colors. Oh, I think they're feeding some of the stray cats. That's adorable. That's what I would be doing. There was a few different stray cats in this area. And of course, I wanted to take them all home. Right now we are at the Marie Laveau House of Voodoo. She was a voodoo priestess of New Orleans, and come to find out that the Misfits tried to dig up her grave back in 1982 and were arrested in the cemetery where she's buried.
Put a spell on you.
Here and my time here in New Orleans. If you enjoyed this spontaneous trip, let me know because I'm gonna be doing a crap ton more of these. And if you guys want to see them, then I'm totally down to keep showing you guys some more great times with some more great people. Yeah, next time I come back here, I will for sure be doing some haunted explores. I can promise you guys that. This trip was a lot different than my usual trips, and I'm sorry if it's not the haunted style that you guys are usually looking for in my videos, but nonetheless, I hope that you guys enjoyed what you saw. If you did, please tap that notification bell and give me a big thumbs up. I will see you guys in my next one. Peace out.